Too scared to fight for what we want tonight.